the slattery.
Now we try to call them.
We'll call them.
Hello, Glenn?
Yes?
It's me, Fernando Forestieri.
Who?
Fernando Forestieri. You know, someone is one player playing Sheffield Wednesday? You know him?
Right.
Speaking, huh? Fernando Forestieri from Sheffield Wednesday. So, just I want to tell you, you won 5,000, the whole foundation.
From what?
You won 5,000 pounds and the World Foundation.
No.
You get it or not? Okay, again. You won 5,000 pounds on the World Foundation. You won 5,000! 5,000!
Alright.
It's okay? You happy? You sad?
I'm happy, yeah.
Yeah, well done, my friend. Okay, show some happy or something, my friend. Now, congratulations, my friend, from you and your family.
Okay,
I hope you have a good day.
Well, you get money from the club?
A phone call in the place called Pistol Pete's. I was doing a bit of shopping and I got a phone call. And somebody says, found your friend Stanley. I thought, this is kind of true, isn't it? And they were like breaking up. He kept saying, you're crazy man, you mean 5,000 pounds? And I'm like, just couldn't believe it. Being the fact of Sheffield Wednesday, that's just like unbelievable. And obviously it sunk in there, and when I realised that I had won 5,000 pounds, that's such an amazing, you know, obviously it was fantastic, you know, because it brings in, you know, it was so great, you know, to meet one of, you know, icons of Sheffield Wednesday and that, you know, and to be presented by the cheque and that, it's so unreal, brilliant, absolutely fantastic.